Yes, you are completely predictable.
You're wrong. It's not working.
So you're saying I'm not here?
If it was a real memory, you'd be limping, and you wouldn't be talking to me. I'm obviously a hallucination.
Okay, so I went a little heavy on the Vicodin.
Better hope so. Because otherwise, it means your brain's bleeding.
We're both in my head. You think one of us would have noticed the blood?
Why haven't you had a head CT yet?
Who do you want me to treat, me or you? Did you have a seizure?
Dumb question. The brain's too fried during a seizure to form memories.
Dumb answer.
I'm getting a headache.
Is that a clue?
Again? I'm not here. You're getting a headache. Stop arguing with a hallucination and get some treatment.
Tell me what I saw.
Was it the blood dripping from my ear?
That doesn't make sense.
I could have had a subtle hemibolismus, indicating the early stages of Huntington's.
I think this would explain the abdominal pain.
A shuffling gait could suggest Parkinson's.
Got 9 more kilos where that came from. The best.
Come, Kanesuga. Hey! This jiao! Gang duo da ye!
The rest of your products.
It's outside and
we'll have it for you in a couple of hours.
Come in, Sang Huo, Jerry. Teach you Ren Hato. Show that way too.
Hiya.
Yok Choshiba, come in as Tai Dan Chana, Mingtian. You like Chinese food?
Sure. Hungry?
Come in, true bear, me tina salsa.
Your psycho, eh, ho, how may?
Come in, you.
America, what a cruel idea.
Bishop DuPont!
For the love of God!
Is it for the love of God that Americans build bombs and jets and tanks? How many children have they killed?
These are children!
Enough! Shall we continue?
We caught a homicide earlier in South Central. We need to put a rush on the fingernail scrapings and the rape kit. Who do I need to speak with to expedite this?
You're speaking to him. We got a backlog of 3,000 cases on file. We got to process the ones closest to the statute of limitations.
These rape kits have been sitting here for 10 years.
Sorry to say.
Yeah, well, tell that to the victim.
Well, he's out there.
Each one of these rape kits represents a rapist who could still be out there.
I hear you. I got 2 girls, but we're shorthanded. And we were promised funding to outsource it. Never came through.
This is so wrong.
Now, I'm going to ask you a series of...
Denny Crane.
Why did you just say that?
Well, isn't that how you guys usually begin a mental status examination by determining if the subject knows his own name?
Well, yes.
Denny Crane.
Can you tell me what day of the week this is?
Monday. And a particularly crisp and beautiful one, too, I might add.
Good. And who is the current president of the United States?
That would be Ernest Borgnine.
Junior, Wakasaka, Sancho Panza, Sakashori.
Isoka, Shuyuka, Suretomo, Shioka.
Where's the money? Where's the fucking money?
I don't speak English.
Oh! 救救我！
Liberty.
Okay, you stop! You don't hurt her. Now you go.
I didn't want to hurt her.
Liberty.
Every country on Earth is criticizing Japan as if they didn't know where to get their colonies.
Don't you care about peace?
Of course I do. That's why Mother wants me to leave early for Princeton. I go in 2 weeks.
I want to see my friends, Makoto.
You have nothing in common with your friends anymore. Everyone in Tokyo thinks that war is a good thing. You must go back to the United States when I go to college.
No.
If you want peace so badly, try for some peace in your family first.